All right, everyone, your very first challenge of these 28 days is to create a dish in a bowl that includes some kind of protein. So that can be chicken, fish, even beans if you're more vegetarian, shrimp, ground beef, whatever it is. It has to be a protein. You also have to include two different vegetables and some kind of healthy fat. So that can be olive oil, avocado, maybe throw some cashews or almonds in there or something like that. Coconut oil if maybe you're doing a dressing or something like that, to give you a hint. And it doesn't have to just be those ingredients. You can also include things like sweet potato or quinoa. Like if you're doing some kind of taco salad or burger salad, you can also include some kind of base like quinoa or spinach or something like that. Okay, so again, one protein, two different vegetables, and a healthy fat in a bowl, and it's got to be done by Sunday evening, or at latest Sunday at 11:59 p.m. Okay, you're going to get a bonus point if you do this, and you got to send me a picture and what's included, either text, email, or post it on social media and tag me. All right, get it done.